get up and stretch while it's loading. I have to stretch. But don't get up and stretch. It's not good for your body. Alright, there are two powered up people stations in this next level. Hit by a potato.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Yeah, we actually do have to hurry because he only has a limited amount of air in that track. It's not like us. He doesn't have a helmet here or anything. What am I feeling would be good enough for those type of big daddies pretty soon.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Literally, because I have the fire plasma. Now, in this one, there are three little sisters. You want to make sure that you take care of all three little sisters before draining the water from the other area we actually were supposed to go to.
Look at this rusted piece.
You guys will find out last time.
Show them what we got, boys.
What more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother now, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
I believe these type of big daddies are called bouncers as well. It's just they got a big, huge cannon strapped to them. Your shoulder.
Oh,
sorry, they're called rumblers.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
I thought they were called bouncers too. But not.
Where is she already? Amy, gotta stash myself. Ha! Goes a weasel.
Did you see that girl with the cocktails at me? Yeah, you cheer me on, little sister. Right there. I like to put the traps around the body just in case they get past me. Someone just decided to end it all. But I know there's a hole right here somewhere that leads into that star in the middle. It has a plasma in it. Well, not a plasma, but atom. It's got a tonic inside. I know there's a hole around here somewhere. What's that floor? Oh, it's right there. Pass right by. Cinnamon. I thought I heard somebody talking.
Marshmallow!
That one that I just picked up, when you hack a turret or a security bot, you can give it a name.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Well, you personally don't give it a name. But it would be kind of cool if you could. But it gets so nice. But it'd be kind of cool if you could. You actually get real nice. But I don't know.
Snoopy, Adam, Daddy? Over there!
Look at his body in this direction, too.
I
coughed
up my nickel!
Hey, don't pound on the jukebox! Oh, there's a station right there. It's behind a door. Must be another way in. Yeah, where did all his eyes come from?
Unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Yeah, I see you guys as shadows. Run away. Actually, you know what? You should run away. Run! Run from a big daddy. So there was an auto hack, so in the first game, it's just that you actually had to press hack and then push a button to use the auto hack tool or something. You don't have to.
Hey, I saw that. You fucking.
Ooh, what do we have here? Turret control.
What did you try?
Oh, that destroyed the turf. Ruin my fun. Now, in this one, there is no achievement for getting the jackpot on the slots. I know, I've tried. So, there is in the first one, but not in the second one. Someone on the other end sits it on fire, so I think I beat them to the punch if it took them on fire. And is that me making that noise, or is that another Big Daddy?
She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Okay. Security commander. Ah, yes, I remember that. Thank you. got in. Well, you said it was this way. Let's see where we go. Oh, it's right there.
Oh,
I'm so stupid sometimes. He went boom. Oh, they explode when they die. This is just kind of weird. It's like taking enemy with them when they go boom, blah, blah, blah. Upbound. Even if you did make it, you still wouldn't have survived. Okay, where is it?
father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Congratulations, you found your first reward from the Little Sisters for saving Little Sisters. Oh, thanks. Proud parent, $80 and 80 Adam. Your adopted Little Sisters gather slightly more Adam. Okay, cool. I believe this is this entire area is completely cleared out or something.
This way.
Or maybe not. Oh, well, we can't go there yet. Not yet. We'll eventually go that way, but not yet. A little bit foreshadowing. Sally wants my attention. What is it, baby girl? What do you want?
Gotta stash myself!
What do you want to do? I'm gonna do that.
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some side of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
To mention, there's also another new weapon. As you see, there's like two slots left, so there's two weapons left. And this one, we get the next new weapon, which is a whale gun. Not whale gun. A spike gun. A spear gun, sorry. Spear.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the Pneumo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
I didn't mean whale gum, I meant to say spear gum. It looks like she's setting something. Well, I don't need to add an act. I'm kind of full on those, but... Okay, so right. Problem with the spear gun, even though it's powerful, its accuracy sucks. You have to be a certain like line. It's like straight.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
It's straight, so it's like the atmosphere to be like moving air. It's easily, the slices could easily dodge the spikes.
Simon, solar rupture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. And he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me frickin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
Damn, spider slices. Not spikes, I mean space. They're the easy dodge of space. Still. Crazy woman. Right through straight to the head. Alright, do your thing though, sissy.
Oh.
it's a doozy. Only get hurt by the water, by the fire. Ah, I see you. Ah! Throwing shit at me.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
I will be right back. I need to go to the bathroom.